most of the time it starts with the subject, and sometimes it starts with the medium itself. It's like it starts from my interest in some topic, and I start to kind of inquiry into that particular topic by what, like reading and also like producing work. To me, like producing work is the practice that I use to kind of like materialize my idea in the form of visual work, you know, in that way. I think that is how I normally start my project.